We're really, really happy this morning to find Lady Gaga right where we placed her, back up on the roof this morning. Her parents came in, gave her a quick feeding, still trying to lure her off to take a really good flight and gain altitude. And much to our surprise, Spitfire left the ledge this morning. And the amazing thing is a fella who had been meaning to come down for a long time and finally got around to stopping in today, just happened to be here and became instrumental in spotting Spitfire and the direction that he went when he came off the ledge. So Lady Gaga is, she's in excellent shape. The parents are feeding her well. She's been preening extremely good, and that's very important for her flight. She's in good shape. So we're gonna just monitor where she travels to. We're gonna keep an eye on Spitfire, make sure that they don't run into traffic. Just make sure we keep them out of harm's way. And he looks like he might gain enough altitude to make this totally on his own without us having to do anything, because we only intervene when they're in imminent danger.